Hi, I'm Elizabeth. I make music. I actually came up with a whole outline and everything, and I could tell you about all the crazy things that I've done in my life. I've been actually very, very privileged with the opportunities that have come to me in music, having a lot of my stuff played by concert pianists and crazy things that aren't even worth. They're worth mentioning, but I mean, there's this thing, it's called the internet. You could probably find out about that. But I was having a talk with my friend Paul, and I was like, man, I have no idea what to do for this TEDx thing. He's like, you should just be like, this is me, and just play the music that you make, because the music kind of speaks for itself, and that's probably one of the truest statements I've ever heard of my music, because it's, I get up every day and I make music, but it's not like I'm making music because I'm sitting down and singing. I want to write a 16th century counterpoint piece. I sit down at the piano and I'm like, ragtime. Like, it's whatever comes out, it's whatever I'm feeling. You know, I look at friends, I look at people, and I'm like, this kind of like describes them or describes a feeling, and I think of my work as like musical paintings, and I'm very into like this kind of concept that you listen to a piece of music, but you're not just hearing the music, you're experiencing it in your body, and it takes you to another place. So I'm gonna stop talking, I'm just gonna play music. That's okay with you. I mean, you can ask me any questions you want. I'm a generally very open person, but I don't know. I just kind of want to play for you guys.
Dancing between.
because there's electronic things happening right now. So, I mean, I went to school for classical guitar performance, and somehow I ended up playing keys as most of what I do in my life. It's cool. I enjoy what I do. It's I feel privileged that I get to do things that most people don't normally get a chance to do. I mean, it's not. It's weird trying to say that it's like special or something, because to me it's just like, if I don't do it, it's like, it's not me. Like it's making music and composing and playing it's kind of like what makes me. And so when I don't do that, I'm severely depressed and not a functioning individual in society. So for that reason, I continue to make music. Yes. Anyone have any questions? Questions? What do I use?
What do you use?
Oh yes, thank you. It varies. I do not use GarageBand. So snaps for that. There's Pro Tools, Ableton. Really, it's all about whatever you can do to make your music come out of you. I'm not prejudiced anything. I am prejudiced against GarageBand, though.
What inspired you?
Life. I don't know how to explain that. It's everything in life. Like, the guy earlier on who was talking about sound with that TED talk, I was sitting there and I was like, man, John Cage has been talking about this stuff for like years. And if you read his writings, that literally changed my perception on how I look at sound and how I deal with sound in my world. I'll make my own loops for things, like take out a field recorder and just record sounds I hear in the forest or, wherever. Like yesterday, for instance, for absolutely no reason at 5 o'clock in the morning, I was like, you know what? I'm gonna drive to Myakka State Forest. And I did. And it was awesome. And people should do that. I strongly feel like it seems weird to most people, like just to have a thought of, I'm just gonna leave here and I'm gonna go to the forest. I'm gonna have some thinking time in the forest and maybe write some songs. But I think it's one of the healthiest things that you can actually do for yourself. Yes. Oh, I do a whole bunch of stuff. Like this stuff here is like a very small fraction of what's at my home studio. It's just like I have an organ, like an old school Lowry organ. I have like circuit bent speaking spells. I find little things from like the flea market even the hallways at school, there was a suitcase and I was like, man, I kind of want to put this in. So, but I'm going to stop talking and I'm going to start playing some tunes. Yes. Oh, I do that, but it's like I have an iPad, so, and plus we've got my wireless mic situations, so having an iPhone would not be a good life choice right now. There'd be issues with interference.
Thank you.
just left on a trip. And so anytime I have friends leave on trips, I play the song for them. So I'm gonna play the song.